It was the poor that brought Martin Luther King to Memphis, and none of us wanted him to come. Everyone who lives here is painfully aware. Memphis is remembered as the city where Martin Luther King was killed. My first action was to get mad, and not to get mad with whoever fired the shot, but to get mad with him for going on to heaven and leaving us behind in this hell. And then I thought, if anybody deserves the right to move on to a life of the Spirit, it's this young man of 39 years old who had not known a moment's peace since he was 25.